Santo, the most famous luchador of all time. But most experts agree that Warrior was a better wrestler than Santo, but he never received the proper recognition.
Mike, tell me what you don't know. Is there anything you don't know?